Butterfly Valley in the Plumas National Forest has long been recognized as a botanical treasure because of the diversity of plant species that occur here. Wild roses, buttercups, lilies, orchids, and ferns can all be found in this boggy area. But its most famous resident may be Darlingtonia californica, the California pitcher plant in the family Saraceniaceae. With its pitcher-like leaves that are bright green-yellow, this rare and unusual insect-eating plant stands out from all of the other species in the bog. Trapping and digesting insects for food requires a few specialized adaptations. Let's take a closer look. The leaves of Darlingtonia have two flag-like structures. Here, glands secrete a sugary nectar that is attractive to insects. There are more nectar glands inside the hood. Insects follow the trail and find themselves inside. Surrounded by translucent windows in leaf tissue, the insect is tricked into thinking it can fly upward to get out. But the inside of the hood has a waxy surface, and insects can't get a grip on the leaf surface. They quickly tire and will eventually fall into the tubular part of the leaf. Sharp downward-pointing hairs prevent the insect from climbing back up the tube to the hood. At this point, there is no escaping their doom. The insect falls to the bottom of the tube, where there is a pool of liquid. At the UC Botanical Garden, we cut the tube of this leaf to show what is inside the base. Here, the insect is digested and will eventually provide much-needed nitrogen to the plant. To add more excitement to an already exciting plant, let's look at the flowers. Perched atop a long stalk, the nodding flowers have 5 sepals, 5 petals, many stamens, and a superior ovary. After pollination, the fruit will form and the stalk will turn upright prior to releasing its seeds. The best time to visit Butterfly Valley is late May through June, when most of the species are in bloom. Cold subsurface spring water, which is necessary for the plants to survive, runs through the bog. To avoid damaging the sensitive soils, stay on paths and step with care. Look closely. There may be other carnivorous plants hiding among the pitcher plants. For example, we found this sundew, Drosera rotundifolia. The nitrogen-poor conditions of the bog make carnivory a winning strategy for plants to obtain the nitrogen they need to live here. Thanks for watching and learning more about the carnivorous plants of California.